Well, there is politics which is ongoing, and for the last few days after the collapse of the Shivaji statue in Maharashtra, now politics has once again peaked, and there is war of words between the former chief minister and the current chief minister. Uddhav Thackeray has said that the prime minister's apology reeks of arrogance. Meanwhile, he has been replied by the chief minister of Maharashtra, Eknath Shinde, who said that 2 years ago, citizens told Uddhav Thackeray to get out. In fact, he said that Mr. Thackeray was sent back home. Now, remember, it was Eknath Shinde who broke the Shiv Sena at that point of time, headed by Mr. Uddhav Thackeray, and then, of course, joined the BJP and formed the current government with him at the helm of the affairs.
म्हणजे आपल्या देशाचा प्रवेशद्वार आज या तिथे छत्रपती शिवाजी महाराजांच्या साक्षीने हे जे शिवद्रोही सरकार आपल्या महाराष्ट्रामध्ये बेकायदेशीररित्या घटना बाह्य पद्धतीने बसलेलं आहे त्यांना आपण सांगितलं पाहिजे गेट आउट ऑफ इंडिया गेट आउट